I recently traveled by ferry from Phnom Penh to Arey Ksat and passed through Svay Chrum and Chroy Changva. The water in the Tonle Sap was clear, while the Mekong River had crystal clear water. It was fascinating to observe the contrast between the two bodies of water. The Tonle Sap connects to the Mekong River, creating a unique ecosystem that supports a wide variety of marine life. This experience reminded me of the importance of preserving the environment for future generations. Thanks for watching the video, and make sure to subscribe to our channel for more travel adventures.